yeah, this is the Mad Animals show. Let's fucking rock and roll, hope you enjoy, and let's get down and saucy with some wars.
Yo, 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 YouTube, I'm back again with another video. This is my YouTube disclaimer. Warning, this video may have very strong language and may not be suitable for younger viewers. Age tag recommendation 18+. Please watch the video with a pinch of salt and don't take anything to heart. This is just me and my friends having fun on games and showing you the playback in true HD. Nothing malicious. If we do have content that's swearing or being verbally abusive, it's just something that we do as banter between us as friends. So I'd like to say, please comment, rate and subscribe. A big thank you to my viewers, and I hope you enjoy the video that follows on to this one. Peace out, bitches. Oh yeah, it's fucking gaming time, and it's all about the fucking disclaimer. Peace out, bitches.
KB1s. These guards.
Alright, calls in KV1s. You can build KV1s in this.
Okay. Build them up. Ah, damn it. Whatever. Fuck it.
You can build them. Yeah, you just have to build the building. So it's up to you which one you go. But literally, if you build, like, move all your troops up to capture the points. Get your engineers, take them, bring them back to the base. Select the engineer. Build the building that builds the KV-1. As soon as you've built that building, you can build a KV-1 straight off the bat. That's what I always do.
What building is it?
I can't remember which one it is, mate.
God damn it, mate. Fucking useless. Remember all the maps, so you don't remember the buildings, man.
No, I think it's the second or the last one to the end. I'm not really, like, really a building person with Stoviots, am I? You see me just wrecking with fucking infantry, mate.
Terrible.
I'm only doing this because people think it's too hard to do these levels.
They're fucking right. It's too hard.
Fuck off. Don't jump on the same bandwagon, mate. They're fucking easy if you've got the right players and just a bit of time and effort. There's the reason why it's called a general achievement.
Alright. Oh, my days. Everyone, I need...
Oh, you don't even have to build it now. Just wait. Just waiting for it to be advanced. It's the last tab. Yeah. No, the ladder one.
So push into you. That's what I got now, mate.
Right, you're going here, and you need to end up here in the end.
All right. Where's my gun, man? Get my machine gun, man, out. Get some fucking KV-1 guards rifle out. Duh, comrade, duh. Why am I fucking zoomed in so fucking far?
Because this is standard, mate. You're used to playing mods too much.
Fuck. Bullshit. Oh, get that fucking machine gun up front. Fucking kill them all, y'all. Fucking kill them. Fucking savagely, come on. Leave no survival.
Right, I mopped him. Just waiting for my infantry to come up.
Alright, mate.
Yeah. Bastard, they did get the point, but I'll get it back.
Oh, they're moving tanks through over here or something, some vehicle.
Yeah. Might need to be there, so.
We are losing territory.
Okay, everyone's cheap. Look at that. The boy's like 6 something. Nice kill, mate. Nice kill.
Guys stole the bottom, got some troops down bottom on the other star.
Yeah, man. Stop fucking around and go.
The enemy is taking what we have secured. Oh.
know if you need help in a minute.
Conscripts can now be equipped with anti-armor weapons. You can now use camouflage to ambush
fucking
the enemy.
Fucking kill that scope.
Anti-tank mines are ready to be placed at key locations.
How did you get through, you bastard?
Fuck no, this is my area, mate. Piss off.
Oi, Shazer. Another cave one. Get that cave one in the fight. These boys.
Mate, I mean, it's some serious help up here.
Hey, I got two tanks up here, mate. As soon as I sort out these tanks, I'll send my tanks over to you, mate. Kill them.
Brave infantry have made the ultimate sacrifice.
I think you lost the field gun, mate.
Man, I lost both of them, mate. I couldn't hold it, mate. There's just too much around me. I got Mini Coopers just zipping around. Got infantry catching all the points.
Get out of here! Not a
careful, man. There's like a flying half track somewhere.
Yeah, don't worry.
Well done, comrades.
Oh boy.
Reinforcements await your orders to deploy. On the way.
Moving the enemy line.
We did it. Keep your orders. Remove the target. Destination
confirmed. Oh, you fucking cunt. You're gonna kill it, ain't you? You bastard. You fucking bastards.
Say, sniper is no way getting that point. Oh shit, I forgot to put that KV on capture. Then we'll go capture mode.
Nada.
Got a tank at top.
Come on.
I'm after it. Just let me know if you need me help on that flank.
That should be good, mate.
You got a bit coming down the back, so I'm just going to flank it.
Tank in your door, mate.
Yeah, I'm on it. I'm alright. He ain't going nowhere, mate. He fucked around at the wrong point.
How protected is our base?
Protected, mate. Packs everything. 43's the lot.
Alright.
Don't do it. I've tried it. Tried it with 200 pop cap and KV1s, mate.
Nice.
Wow. That's a force, but watch out because they get Stukas later on in the fight. So you need to keep your tanks always on the move. Tried it anti-tank bombing run on me.
Oh, nice. I got one on me.
Oh! Get out of that area, mate.
Trying.
We've got a fucking Mini Cooper here behind the line on there, just. Good job you didn't see it. Oh, stukered the fucking point. They took it off us.
Savage.
I'm getting troops up there now. Oh, they took the bottom star, mate.
Alright, mate. Go back and get it if you can.
I've got Coopers on it.
Getting my star now, look. Send them back. Oh, they got my star. Bastards. Alright, get down there. The yew tree. Fire that. Alright, Mini Cooper's good. Go on, 270s, I believe in you. Oh, they got fucking armor. Oh, wow. Yeah, y'all are gonna haul ass that way. Get back on that point.
Let me know if you need an armor bombing run.
May need one.
Where?
Down.
I see it.
Saturate the area with anti-tank. Will not hold long at this rate.
But we will hold on, comrade. We'll hold on.
Miss. Troops out to your point if you can, mate.
Yeah, I'm moving my KVs right now. Unless.
Enemy forces are neutralizing a sector.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck off my point.
Kyle 2s are standing by to destroy the enemy's armor.
There.
A new day dawns, comrades.
Right, mate, I have got some T-34s coming in for backup.
Yeah, yeah, same time. Come on, get to the we will hold long at this rate.
Stop bitching, tanks are getting popped left, right and centre. Fuck it, you!
Did they fucking capture? Oh my days, when they captured it again.
We are losing
territory.
Another victory.
Keep
on targets. Seeking the enemy.
I'm putting all my T-34s and all my Mini Coopers on that repair point for backup.
No, man.
All my KV-1s I'm going to drive myself. I've got a lot of KV-1s now.
Fuck
Yeah, don't worry about it. He ain't gonna do shit to me. He's gonna tickle me in my KBs. This game's that loud, there's no point even having background music on all the time. Nothing's getting past the line, I just keep on reversing the tanks back and forth. T-34s, I'm going to start sending on the flank now.
Oh man, my tank just drifted.
No surprise. Don't go too far.
Nope. Railway.
Yeah. Fucking run the Germans over!
Tanks.
Yeah, the next wave is inbound then. I can't flank them there, mate, just so you know.
Yeah.
Whoa, you seen all that?
Yeah.
So I got my T-34s on the side, mate. I got the point back. Anti-stop bomber coming in. Watch out. This is bringing the fight to them, this is.
Oh, you lost the point back here, Matt.
Yeah, I'm on it.
standing by to destroy the enemy's armor. Anti-armor bombers are en route to the target.
Oh, lost KV, mate.
Yeah.
We have lost one of our armored vehicles.
Don't really matter, mate. To be fair, the fucking tanks I've killed, I'm alright, mate. Find another one. Got 5 Mini Coopers for the rush.
Anti-tank armed aircraft are standing by.
Shit, stop moving. Not meant to go that far up with my KVs.
I meant to pull 2 of my KVs back, mate, for now.
No, mate.
What fucking supply sector, you twat? Shit! Arta, move the tanks! Whoa, it's everywhere! Hold the line! How did my KV survive that? Oh, Milo, what fun!
Oh, it's fine.
Whoa!
Oh boy, here we go.
I found the fucking camp, the spawn area. It's going off, skis. Oh mate, I've only got Mini Coopers in the middle. It's getting stormed in T-34s. Savage that was. Standing by to destroy the enemy's
armor. Oh, there's a fucking thing in the middle. Oh my god, I'm gonna leave the table one. Fucking retreat. Oh, you're lost. You're dead. Oh. Thank you. I believe in you, Cable. Oh my god.
Watch a little bit. A glorious victory, comrade. Fucking base rusher. Wow, see, KV's blowing up, man. What? They must have some serious packs in that base.
Ooh, level up.
Nice. Good fight that was, mate. I think it was our best time as well.
Oh, no. See, it was 32-32 last time, so.
32-31 for me is my best. Let's have a look.
The only way to do it faster is if you take over their base. Probably.
Probably, yeah. Oh, it's bang on 32-30.
Oh, we beat it by 2 seconds.
Damage like, oh, no. Fucking hell.
No, never mind, we're still 32-32.